Welcome back, Blood Bowl. Invested a lot of money on a star player. But will it be enough to swing the game? Oh dear. Disappointed.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right? That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Choice for this play.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in its style.
I know this one. Mania.
To make him suffer. They've grabbed the ball. The ball's not as it's quite likes to be well assisted in a fight. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? to face Toad recently, Bob. Did you know you have a fan club?
Have you looked at it, Jim? There's a petition to remove you from the air.
What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes. What a sloppy joke. Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
I've seen mushrooms. It's going to be decisive.
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
There's only one word to say about this ball.
Not a word, Jim. Sound. That is for some back and ow!
Get up! Get off the field! Close. Will it make a difference? This player should be brain transplanted.
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up both of them off the ground in a few seconds' time. Well done. Nothing better than a sharp claw.
Apparently, this player can't even put his own shoes on alone anymore. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. I should probably say something meaningful to all our Caval Vision viewers. All I can think of is... splash! Uses the right player for the right job.
That'll help the player move without rest. The attacker has an assist. Now his body can move freely. Team Spirit is the key. Well, except for me, obviously.
Push back, but not over. Players arrive to assist their teammate. Going to catch or run the ball, they're constantly writhing around on the ground.
player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth at this.
Opportunity there. I won't care, but the coach might. Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
That player has written a will.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let's go away. And you should know. You better be that much fun.
going to catch or run with a ball, but they're constantly writhing around on the ground.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
A prone player is a dead player. Often attended. Precision. It's not always about sheer muscle. Coach always uses the right player for the right job. Get up or get off the field. Player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Come on, guys, together!
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? About to get punched above and below at the same time.
That's a good choice for a display.
If I had a gold crown for every pair I've seen lying on the field during my career,
well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. See the player get out of that one.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg. Hey, that's an owl's competent.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
Move right next to a teammate.
His strength. They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood.
kick off. Permission to kick was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Still standing! Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
My mistake. He's on the ground.
A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance for this to get. Actually. Where's the nearest pie shop? Yes, that's what we want to see.
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. I don't want to move without risk.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. Thank you.
too easy.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Is this going to be enough to come out on top? He's following up, hoping to get on top down next time.
Thank you.
got the advantage. But there is no sure thing in blood, though.
He's now as free as in a thunderstorm. He's not looking! Get in there!
A good coach always uses right player for the right job.
Anybody got any playing cards?
Sorry.
Scooping up the ball with your opponent so close. Impressive.
A temerity really worst rewarded.
The player's taking the ball. Hands over his crush.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Come on, guys. Together. That was not the player who risked.
That player's a little short. Oh, no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Get up or get off the field.
Choice for display.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground?
Thank you.
What's that player doing?
They look to be rolling on the ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
You grease the ball before the start of the match, huh?
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
Were Pathstone X3 sponsoring the sport when you were playing, Bob?
Well, polishing cream manufacturer? No. I got no idea where these guys came from. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
A prone player is a dead player. Oft times at any rate. That'll help the player.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our cabal vision viewers. I can think of as...
Splat!
That's a good choice for this play.
Are doing their job. The team will be sorely missing their most infamous player. Can they perform without him?
Thank you.
This kick is crucial.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
Yes, they picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That'll help the player move without risk.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right?
Oh, that's a good deal.
Now, can they capitalize on this?
Teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
Have your arm sawn off with a rusty blade. I want it warm! Warm, I said. Body temperature. Is the blood in your veins cold? No, it isn't. Then why should my wine be any different? Is this microphone off?
Now his buddy can't breathe.
that player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
The floor again. This team must like worms or something.
Comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
There's a couple pretty good players on the field, Jim. They're just hiding behind all the crappy ones. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
They are down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty. Cabal Vision HD comes with a range of new features. Please see your instruction guide for further details.
Oh, but...
The other boys stood there like statues.
With such easy prey. I swear to myself. My hands are white.
Coach always uses the right player for the right job. Coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Choice for this play. That could have been worse.
Those players are running each other rapidly. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not, Jim. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims and, I mean, rival players came to me.
There's only one word to say about this ball.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
A prone player is a dead player. Often it'll tell you.
This could get interesting. Hey, that play looked off. Wasn't this player injured? Am I seeing things?
No, he regenerated himself, Bob.
Yikes! They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.